coming, made me wanna say, even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still gotta, back up, cause it's on this old train line, I'ma get it done. Now I got the party jumping like it's double dutch, then we spun the block, came back, double up, like, ooh, I gotta, and I'm, tripping, this is easy. Got him excited to meet me. I got diamonds, you got CZs. Wake up, get to it, and repeat.
It's week 3 of the National Football League, and the spotlight is on these Chiefs Offensive Player of the Year. He's coming off a track meet kind of week, just a bunch of yards and frequent trips to the end zone. It's the Chiefs and the Broncos, just ahead on EA Sports.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL has us at the foot of the Rockies, just west of downtown Denver at Empower Field at Mile High. Today it's week 3 and we've got a good one in store, as it'll be the Kansas City Chiefs taking on the Denver Broncos. And hello again, everyone. Brandon Gauden alongside Charles Davis. And Charles, we look at this Bronco team. It's an early test here after 2 losses to start the season and a game they probably really need.
Obviously, no way do they want to get to...
The Chiefs offense set to go to work, 2-0 on the young season. And the one to watch is this man, their third-year running back. Off to a strong start here the first couple of weeks with back-to-back good game.
He's come in with a new and improved attitude. You can see it by the way he's using his vision and hitting the holes with force.
Yellow!
They'll start on the ground here on first down. And this will be a gain of 5 as he gets it to the 30. A look there at his numbers on the ground a week ago. He was creeping up toward 200 yards. Thought he was going to get there. Didn't quite make it, but also 2 rushing touchdowns.
And even if he only got about half those numbers this week, his team would take it in a heartbeat, wouldn't they? Because last week, he was spectacular.
And they'll keep leaning on the running game. Back to the ground. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Give him 13 yards there and a Kansas City first down.
Partner, it's not often that I expect running backs to eclipse 100 yards in back-to-back games, but he left 100 way behind last week. I think he's going to do it again. I'm expecting 150 or more.
And last week, AFC Offensive Player of the Week. So if he does what you say he might, maybe he'll get another one.
Hey, I think he's locked in.
On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. And he's across the 45. It'll be second down. The Chiefs at 2-0 here to begin the season. And they come in feeling pretty good after back-to-back victories, CD.
And I thought that they played pretty well last week. Their execution, their discipline, their resilience, all on display in that victory.
On second down, they'll run it here. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
They did tell us they wanted to establish the ground game early, didn't they?
They did, in a small sample size that we've seen so far, but pretty good return.
Yeah, you got to like that. They've strung together a couple of first downs, established what they wanted, the running game. And guess what? They also got their lead guy running it pretty well, too.
Had a bit of a lane there, took advantage of it. Give him 7 there on the first down carry.
This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense. What's that, 5 straight runs?
Yeah, 5 straight carries to start this drive. And like you said, the way it's working, they may just stick with it. Here's a handoff out of the gun. And he's going to get this inside the 30. 47 yards rushing for him already. A terrific opening drive on the ground, and it's a first down.
He was well over 100 yards last week. He told us this week, a little ambitious, said he wants to hit that 200 mark. We'll see.
Makes sense, though, doesn't it? Have we ever run into a running back that had a great game the week before that didn't think that's just going to naturally continue? Just make sure you feed me the football. And that's what we're all about. Continuity, rhythm, number of carries. Just keep giving it to him.
A good pick up there at 22. First and goal, a chance for an early statement here on the road. And they'll run on the inside handoff. He gets him a little bit closer. He takes it from the 6 inside the 5 to the 4.
Here's where we need to see some tenacity from this defense, because they've been pushed right down the field on this opening drive. They've got to find some way to push back, and that's a good first step.
He'll try again, and this time he will score. Touchdown, KC. Well, first quarter, maybe too early to talk about statement drives, Charles, but that sure seemed like a statement drive right there.
Well, if we're going to talk about statement drives, I think what they're saying is we're going to establish the run. They gave it to him early and often on this drive, and he wound up taking it into the end zone.
Kansas City taking the field for their second drive.
Now, early on, you know, Charles, every game could be called a measuring stick game, but I think when it comes within your division like this, it's a measuring stick game with a little extra intrigue.
I would agree with that totally, because all division games have a little extra to them. But I like where this game is situated, because at this stage of the season, it has that little extra juice, but at the same time, it's not a make or break if this were, let's say, week 15, 16, somewhere in that neighborhood.
Solid way to start the drive, 13 yards, picking up the first.
And that's the big fella's M.O. right there, running through tackles, keeping the sticks moving forward. And this defense, if you don't bring 11 guys to the ball to try and get him on the ground, he's going to keep making runs like that. I feel the press box shaking every time he touches the rock.
Three tight ends in the ball game here on first and 10. And they'll give him another shot here on the ground. He finds some way to turn this into positive yardage as he struggles forward for a pickup of about 2. 7-7, our score after 1. The Chiefs with the football as we start the second quarter, as they've got a 2nd and 8 forthcoming. From the gun, they'll try to run it. And a solid run here as he'll pick his way down to the 42-yard line. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Chiefs first down.
Well, if they continue to run the football this strong right up the middle, I don't know if they can wait till halftime to make adjustments. They better find a way to get it done series to series. I don't know if they need to sub some guys out, bring in extra people, maybe change what they're doing on the defensive side of the ball. But right now, they're running the ball very well right at them and right up the middle.
First and 10 now in Denver territory at the 42-yard line. Now they'll throw with Mahomes.
That's complete. It's Travis Kelce.
And past the 35, he'll be dropped a yard or two shy of the 30. 10 more there and another first down.
And what a nice example there of a tight end doing exactly what he needs to do. How about how he worked his way to the outside, made sure he secured the catch? And then anything after that, we count that as a bonus. And indeed, he gets enough for the first down.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Mahomes now to throw. And a quick throw here, that's complete.
calling a gain of three on the play, and it's second down.
I know it was a gain, but you have to sense probably a little bit of disappointment there, because when it's out there in open space, I think they expect to get more out of a play, don't you?
Especially when you're getting it to your guy out of the backfield. You're expecting him to be able to create something, be a little more shifty.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Good open field tackling held it to an okay game. On any running play that's called, they're always hoping that it's going to break big and go the distance. But when you get a nice game like that, you're able to do so many things anyway. You can come back and run essentially the same play again, continue to move the ball on the ground, or you can decide to throw the ball now, because usually you have the defense back on its heels.
3 yards on first, four on second, and now five on third down. Move the sticks. Now a toss here, short side. And the second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down.
Two things to watch. First, his strength and being able to break out of that initial contact. But at his size, once you slow his momentum, it's hard for him to get it started again and end up tackling him behind the line of scrimmage.
So the completion good for seven there. And now third down and six to go.
Well, he was a busy man out of the backfield a week ago. They got the ball early and often. I have no doubt in my mind that he'll be a big part of the game plan here as well.
Throwing is Mahomes on third. And in for the Chiefs touchdown. Travis Kelce, his first touchdown here of the new campaign. And the Chiefs have taken the lead.
A good tight end is a heck of a weapon for any quarterback, especially when you're able to create some mismatches. Sometimes they work against a linebacker, sometimes they work against a smaller defensive back. But when they find it, they go to it, and it often results in touchdowns.
Look at the running back, the man out of the backfield as he gears up to go again. He's been good. His guys are winning. So far, the recipe working here in the second quarter.
And he doesn't like to just tote the rock. He wants to carry his team on his back, and that's what he's done throughout this game.
Yeah, he's done that. He'll be hoping to continue that trend. They'll start this drive out on the ground. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and two.
Good yardage there on first down, exactly what you want. Get yourself set up to keep making first downs, keep the clock running. And if they're smart, you're starting to milk the clock. No hurry before you run your second down play.
Here's a second and two now from the 33. Mahomes gonna throw. And he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. And to the 42-yard line here and brought down there. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. Now another timeout called for by the offense as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. Yellow. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Now here's Mahomes. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. And he'll work it across midfield inside the 45. Another first down as they call his number again. He's got 15 yards here. Throwing now is Mahomes. And connecting here with DJ Shark. The Chiefs quickly now going to use the last of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one. And a good quarterback facing zone coverage, if he has just a little bit of time to survey the scene, that's what's going to happen.
No doubt about it. If there's no pressure, he's going to continue to pick.
So here's the Chiefs offense ready for their first reps in half number two. After that last touchdown we just saw, Charles, we got ourselves a brand new ball game, all tied here in the third as they have their first possession of this second half.
And Brandon, this drive is all about one word to me, and that's the word answer, because they're trying to answer the momentum the other offense picked up in tying the game, because not only if they score and they feel better about themselves, they'll retake the lead and maybe set the tone for the rest of the half, keeping them in the driver's seat.
Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
Yellow.
And they'll keep leaning on the running game. Back to the ground. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
113 yards for him on the ground now as he has been terrific here this afternoon.
Boy, where would these guys be without his performance on the ground? That puts him over 100 yards now for the afternoon, and I tell you, he seems to be getting stronger as the day goes along.
And some space here. Yeah, he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. A big run there, 29 yards at a first. Thought they were going to have him down a lot earlier, but he was able to shed that tackle.
Shows the value of the weight room, doesn't it? Shows the value of the attitude when you run the football. Don't go down easily. Break a few tackles, gain some additional yardage.
So a first and 10 now in Denver territory. Down at the 31. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And after the good game last play, this time they say, as he's going to be stopped behind the line of scrimmage. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Well, that was one of the few times they've been able to contain him thus far. He's over 100 yards for the game, but he lost a bit off his total on that carry.
This is caught. It's Hardy. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. Call that a gain of 5 as the clock ticks inside of 2 minutes to go now in the third. Now second and 5. Snap will come from the 6. They go play action. Now Mahomes. And that is caught. Touchdown, Kansas City. Travis Kelce with 2 touchdowns on the season, both in this game. And the Chiefs have moved out in front.
So this game tied at the half, but we are tied no more. A touchdown there on the opening sequence of this third quarter.
And what a great drive put together by their offensive coordinator. He had a plan, and they executed it almost to perfection, coming right out of the locker room. Now they're feeling good about their chances here in the second half.
Set to go again as we look at the back heading onto the field again. He's been a good workhorse. I know we use the word workhorse a lot, but he's been a good workhorse for him in this one.
No doubt about it, and there's nothing wrong with that. That's what you're looking for if you're a back, because that means everything's coming together for you. Big guys up front have created space. You've run through it. You probably got some help even from the wide receivers who want to catch passes as opposed to block, but they're helping out too.
Yeah, everyone's pitching in. He's had a good game. So not quite a first down just yet as they come up on second and less than a yard. Now Mahomes. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down.
And that's one of those plays where it's hard to keep two eyes on the football when you know the contact's coming, let alone getting two hands around it, hugging it to your body, and absorbing the hit. Even for those big tight ends, who you would think could absorb that contact.
4 yards on the pickup, good enough to extend the drive.
Well, someone's been having a good game so far, and you know something? A lot of it's been power running. They decided to turn him loose again on third down, didn't they?
They did indeed. He delivered the tough yards. Right back to him on first down. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there. I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently.
177 yards rushing for him now, as he has been tremendous all day long.
Another carry for their leader and a good one. It's crunch time. They'll need him to continue to be productive in both the run and passing game in order for them to try and snatch a victory.
Hands it off out of the gun.
He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four.
This has been an up and down, back and forth type of a game, hasn't it? Maybe this long drive could take a little bit of the wind out of their sails, kind of settle things down a little bit.
From the gun, he'll hand this off.
Just a yard in the pickup there, and it'll leave them with a third and three.
Well, when you go from second and four to third and three, that just tells you we won that battle in the last play.
The first round went to the offense, second round the defense.
Here's a handoff out of the gun.
And they're able to get this one past the 30, down to the 25.
That one good for 12 yards into Kansas City first.
Well, sometimes, Brandon, there's just not a secret to how things get done. He's been running well all game long, and they continue to rely on him in this key situation.
They told us they were going to rely on him. They have. He comes through there, a big third down conversion. Mahomes now on first down. And he rifles one incomplete. To give you an idea of how accurate he's been throwing the football, we're in the second half. That's just his second incompletion.
Well, if he's that locked in, that means everyone's locked in, because to me it's like throwing a no-hitter in baseball. The pitcher may get the credit. A lot of people making plays behind him in the field.
And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down about the 21 or 22.
4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
That second down play call was not to pick up the first down. It was to accomplish what they did, to get them into a manageable third down, because they had incompletion on first down, so they were behind the sticks, so to speak. They need to make up some ground, and they did.
And he's going to get this to about the 20, but that is well short of what he needed. Just a 1 yard pickup there, and it'll be fourth down. There again is the running back as he trots onto the field. He is north of 200 yards anytime. On first down, Mahomes looking for his running back, and he's got him. And not much to speak of. Call it a 1 yard gain up to the 26. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So the Chiefs in possession of the ball as we welcome you back.
They'll come up now, second and nine.
And they'll run on the inside handoff. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game.
Not a bad game there, and it's okay to still run the football in this situation, but you got to be careful to not take too much time off the clock.
Well, this crowd trying to force a false start here. Third and inches. From the gun, they'll try to run it. And that's going to be a Chiefs first down as the tackle made just shy of the 40.
And we tend to give those running backs that are slashers a lot of credit, but how about guys who are maulers? Because that's who you want in short yardage situations. And we just saw that occur right there, didn't we?
Vertical, downhill running.
Mahomes. And Sharp calls it in. And he has a big gain inside the 40 before being dropped.
He has been terrific today, hasn't he?
Yeah, absolutely. Running flawless 2-minute drill right here. This has been quarterbacking 101 with a flourish.
All three timeouts still at their disposal. Here's first and 10 now. Mahomes.
Quick hitter here, it's complete. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25.
Okay, there's three timeouts left, right?
Think you got to use one here, don't you?
No doubt about it, I'd use one right here.
They'll come up first and 10 here. Mahomes to throw it.
And that will be incomplete with a clock showing 18 seconds now to go. Trying to squeeze it in there at this stage of the game. You got to take some chances. Nice job to knock it away, though.
You're so right. Understanding where they are in the game, you got to take that opportunity and maybe thread the needle. Unable to get it done there.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well.
Now this crowd is making an impact right now. Third and 10. Mahomes.
Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete. The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this.
Here's Mahomes.
So they hit pay dirt, but don't count it yet. There's laundry on the field. We'll see what the penalty flag is about.
Pass interference. Defense.
So obviously they will decline the penalty there, and the result is 6 points.
So no shortage of offense in this game, but a very clean game too, Charles. Each side got its points, but they did so without committing a single turnover.
That's so true, and it certainly felt like NFL football at its finest, right? You talk about the highest level from both of these offenses. Neither one of them afraid of taking risks, and both of them aggressively pushing it downfield. I did like, Brandon, how smart they were about going about their business, though. They were high-flying, but they took care of the ball.
Yeah, they did, and just keeping it clean in a game like this with all these points, you don't see that very often, even at the highest level. Job well done by both sides.
So for Kansas City, it's an ideal start as they move to 3-0 now on the young season. And they will head back home next week. Meanwhile, for the Broncos, the early struggles continue as they'll sink to 0-3. And they'll try to turn things around next week as they have a matchup in Cincinnati against the Bengals.
Nice W today, man.
Patience, hyping all this length. No one gotta bring, they just be liking all the same. This is what I'm in on in the street games.